but we can all agree that we are close as close can be.
Hey, Gambook and Gabbly.
What? After all you put me through, you expect me to help you just like that? Just like that? Fine.
Fine? You're doing what he said.
You'll have your head on a stick if you don't.
Hey, I wrote you a song.
What?
And don't alone something like this. You're a bad.
He comes around the world just la 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 la. He comes around the world just la 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 la.
Dude, that's fucking funny, right?
Hey, yo, are dragons weak to fire?
That's literally the opposite of what dragons are fucking weak to, you tard.
I'll show you different, you bitch. Power for the camera's
dead. Next.
Power for the camera's dead. Power for the camera's dead.
The power of Christ compels you.
Does it, Jay?
The power of Christ compels you.
Is the power of Christ compelling me? Is that what's happening?
The power of Christ compels you.
Guess what? It's not that compelling.
Jane,
to the secret lab.
Pull the lever, Kronk. Roll lever!
Huh?
Why do we even have that lever? Get out of-
SpongeBob?
Hi, how are you?
What's the meaning of this?
I took your advice. From now on, I'm normal.
Normal, huh?
Yep.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Whatever.
Sweet Niblets, this is the greatest day of my life!
Sweet Niblets?
Yeah, Sweet Niblets. That's her catchphrase, Sweet Niblets.
Say it. Say it back to me. What?
Say Sweet Niblets!
Sweet Niblets.
Oh, that wasn't so hard, was it?
How old are you, man?
Six.
Six? I'm seven. Nice to meet you, dude.
Nice to meet you. It sounds like you're a big-year-old.
A big-year-old? No, it's, I'm sick. That's...
Oh, I couldn't read it. The letters are all blurry.
Is it possible all your misbehavior and miserable grades have been caused by a simple vision disorder?
You mean it ain't me noggin, it's me peepers? Oh, well, that's just lovely.
Thank God nothing weird's happening tonight. It's just a normal night.
I made a song for David.
Okay, sing it.
Hit it, Woo.
Okay.
We have to respect women, Bakugo!
No! If she breathes, she's a thought!
All women are queens!
Something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob!
Naked grandma!
Naked, huh?
Oh, it's my brother.
Did he give me the stuff?
Yeah, he says he got you the clown costume, the power drill, and 12 gallons of blood.
Wow. Where'd he find 12 gallons of fake blood?
You wanted fake blood?
Now self-destruct!
Finally!
You cut the pizza into rectangles!
I know what I did! I take geometry!
You know I only like triangular pizza!
Son, why do you smell like weed?
How do you know weed smells like Dad? Busted, Dad! You're grounded for a week!
So, strike, scream, and run. Alright, let's try it.
Yeah!
Okay, where the hell is that music coming from?
Nyeh, 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 nyeh.
Please tell me you're not going to sing.
Nyeh, 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 nyeh.
Look, I'll pay you any amount of money right now if you don't sing.
Nyeh, 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 nyeh.
Put your hands up.
No.
What?
I said no.
Why not?
I don't want to.
But I've got a gun.
I don't care.
How many of you have played musical instruments before?
Do instruments of torture count?
No.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
No, Patrick. Mayonnaise is not an instrument. Horseradish is not an instrument either.
That hurts!
If you'd hold still, it wouldn't hurt as much.
Well, if you hadn't have run away, this wouldn't have happened.
If you hadn't frightened me, I wouldn't have run away.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Wing!
Well, you should learn to control your temper.
You see what finger I'm holding up?
Oh, yeah?
It's the middle one. Yeah. What, anything else you gonna say, Kermit, before I fucking kick your ass? Guess where it's going?
And it's going right up your butt.
You froggy ass bitch.
Come at me, I'll fucking destroy you.
Breathe if you want to date me. Oh, come on, I'm not that bad.
I'm a deer of a reindeer. Why don't I fit in?
Why am I such a misfit? I am not just a nitwit. They can't fire me. I quit. Seems I don't fit in.
Zarek, I command you to put a bra on this instant.
I refuse! My melons were meant to be free!
Marek, cease this foolishness.
I can jiggle if I want to. I can leave my bra behind, because my boobs don't bounce, and if they don't bounce, well, there are no boobs of mine.
Life is a wonder!
You'll never know the answer.
Nature is a miracle!
Natural disasters.
It's good to be alive.
You could wake up with cancer.
But I'm healthy.
Healthy people still get cancer.
I love this show.
It's the last episode.
The sun is shining.
It's going to explode.
Every species is beautiful and unique.
Will you please explain to everyone I don't abuse drugs? Okay.
Come on, you gotta at least smoke weed.
No, I don't smoke pot. Ever. No. Never smoked pot. No. Never done drugs. No. Then how the hell did you come up with me?
Do you or do you not know about the bird?
Oh, God.
Because everybody's heard that the bird is the word. Bird. The bird's a word. Bird. The bird is a word. Bird.
Ow! Let it out with a big grr!
All right, put the money in the bag!
Put it in!
You're facing the wrong way, sir.
What?
Eyeballs here. What? Look at me, look at me. I need to work. I can't afford to be distracted. Don't distract me.
Kitty, get down.
So cute.
Dude, you're allergic.
I don't care.
You're gonna be suffering later.
It's an adorable way to suffer.
Why do you do this to yourself?
I accept death.
I really gotta hold on.
Earth woman, where's the cleansing powder?
We don't have that here. We have soap.
The hell is soap?
It's that yellow block there made of animal fat.
That sounds awesome.
Ow.
Bah! This tastes nothing like what you just said.
Okay, I just...
Sing something with a little bounce in it.
It's a small world after all.
No! No! Anything but that.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
I just want you for my own.
Please leave me the fuck alone.
Mom, I have to write a paper on my parents' biggest regret.
Oh, look in the bathroom above the sink.
Right in the bathroom above the son of a bitch.
Can I have a peppermint?
You can have a peppermint.
That's too hot for me.
Hey!
I don't like the peppermint.
You don't like the peppermint.
No! It's too spicy.
Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
Watch your profanity.
Rat shit, bat shit, dirty old twat. 69 assholes tied in a knot. Hooray! Lizard shit, fuck!
You're not gonna get me that uh-oh. I'm sorry, I walked into the wrong room. I'm sorry. I thought this was my classroom. It's clearly for something else. This seems much more normal. A, B, I don't like you.
Everything's wrong. The stress of my modern office has caused me to go into a depression.
Depression? Isn't that just a fancy word for feeling bummed out?
Dwight, you ignorant slut.
I don't kiss like a... I kiss like a princess!
You are grounded for till college.
For till college?
For till college!
Ew, Jessica, why do you eat food? Oh, I don't know, maybe to stay alive? That is so disgusting. Well, I guess I'm disgusting.
Hey, DW, Francine, can I ask you a question?
Sure, anything.
Why don't you go back to your own house and stop bothering us?
Increasingly obvious. I can deny it no longer. I am small.
Hold on just a second. I'm sorry. My cats are... Stop!
Get off the couch!
This emoji describes me as a person. This emoji is my favourite food. This emoji is my favourite animal. This emoji is my favourite colour. This emoji is my favourite emoji. This is an emoji of what I'm feeling right now.
I'm starting to think technology's gone too far. Echo, what time is it?
The time is 2:38 a.m.
Cool, right? Now watch this. Echo, what time is it?
The time is 2:38 a.m.
Settle down. Take it easy. What the sky?
I'm triggered!
I love this song.
No.
I'm gonna do the part.
Don't do it.
I gotta do the scream.
Please,
I'm gonna do the scream.
Welcome, fine ladies, to your first session of the most coolest game in the world, Bunkers and Badasses! As your Bunker Master, I will be spinning today's tale of fantasy and...
Wait, why the hell are we playing this kid's game?
Oh, you know, maybe because... Shut the hell up, Morty!
Now, I would like to speak with that pharmacist, please. I drank some bleach all the way down to the blue, and now I'm starting to feel like Harry Potter's. Well, it tasted like candy to me.
What did you do wrong?
Wrong?
Well, at one point, Mum said you were a very bad boy, and there's all this moaning and groaning and
I think you must have been dreaming, son.
No, I wasn't. What's a butt plug?
The king goes grrrra! Skippy kip! And a poop 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 boom!
Can I ask you a question?
As long as it's not about my eye. Is it about my eye?
Sort of.
Just ask the question.
What's with the eye?
This woman is my destiny, she said.
Ooh, shut up!
Shut up.
That was the cutest sneeze ever.
Stop saying that I'm cute!
Yeah!
Oh, bless you.
That was such a cute sneeze.
No.
Yeah! Panda sneeze, cute!
I'm not cute.
Bro, your sneeze was straight up adorable.
Stop! I'm not you!
I am the left brain, I am the left brain. I work really hard till my inevitable death brain. You got a job to do, you better do it right. And the right way is with the left brain's might. I like Oreos and put.
Okay, Nathaniel, it's time to pick out your outfit for the day.
I know, black.
But you wore black yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, fine, what about the pants?
Also black.
The shoes?
They're double black.
Your jacket?
It's as black as my soul!
You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes.
Were you scared?
Me? Scared? It was a dream. I mean, you're a dream. I mean, in your dream.
You ready to fucking die?
No, yeah, I'm a bad bitch. You can't kill me.
Knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came...
This is a Meeseeks box. Let me show you how it works. You press this.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks! Look at me!
You make a request. Mr. Meeseeks, open Jerry's stupid mayonnaise jar.
Yes, sirree!
The Meeseeks fulfills the request.
Oh! I stabbed him 37 times in the chest.
Carl, that kills people!
Oh, Carl. Wow, I didn't know that.
How could you not know that?
Yeah, I'm in the wrong here. I suck.
Why does somebody not know how to flush a toilet after they've had their shit?
Wasn't me.
Well, it was fucking one of yous. Disgusting.
You smell good.
Thanks.
What is that?
Oh, you know, it's just water and soap. What is that? What is what? You don't know what soap is? Hold up, let me...
Whoa!
Now, Ross, okay. What feature do you like about my body?
Your boobs.
Wait.
Oh, wait, okay. For today, we can be the lambeck of a hitman hunting hole. We can be the lambeck of a hitman hunting hole. We can be the lambeck of a hitman hunting hole. We can be the lambeck.
You have nowhere to run, you mute little. Do you hear that? Ha! You really think a measly shovel's gonna beat me? Well, you are very correct, cause I...
Do British people not drink iced tea as much as Americans do? What do they drink, Drew, in the summer? Tea. But it's hot. Only tea. There are no other drinks. Only tea. Wait, what if you don't like tea? Then the week dies.
Hey, how y'all...
Get your fucking dog, bitch!
It don't bite.
Yes, it do!
You said that you could let it go, and I wouldn't catch you hung up on somebody that you used to know.
But you didn't have to cut me off, make out like it never happened, and now we were nothing.
Young the flame, he in sicko mode.
What was that?
Death.
What kind?
Instant.
There was no sound. He just died.
Yeah, terrifying. It's a terrifying thing to watch happen. It's called a deterrent.
Don't know what's inside of me. Don't forget about me. Don't forget about me.